Assalamualaikum dear students. In our last video, we have completed most probably all the questions of 2.2. Question 5 and 6 are left. Question 5 and 6 are based on the number stories. So let's see how to solve the number stories. So here, first you will read the question properly, then after you will decide that whether you are going to add them, multiply them or subtract, whatever that you have to think. Here, let's read the question first. A taxi driver filled his car petrol tank with 40 liters of petrol on Monday. Means from this one sentence, what you are going to get? You are going to get the information of petrol that he filled on Monday. So first you will write this here, that on Monday how much petrol he filled? He filled 40 liter. So here we will write on Monday he filled 40 liter. Let's move to next sentence. The next day. The next day means which day comes after Monday? Tuesday. He filled the tank with 50 liter of petrol. So on Tuesday he filled with 50 liter. So here we are going to write that on Tuesday he filled with 50 liter. Let's move to next. If the petrol cost, yani petrol ki cost di hai is sentence mein. If the petrol cost rupees 44 per liter. 44 per liter means 1 liter ki cost di hai. So cost of 1 liter, here we are going to mention that cost of 1 liter is equal to rupees 44. This rupees symbol is necessary. Okay, let's read further. How much did he spend in all? How much did he spend means उसको कितना कॉस्ट हुआ, उतने उसने कितने पैसे स्पेंड किए. हाउ मच डिड ही स्पेंड इन ऑल ऑन द पेट्रोल. नाउ सपोज इफ आई विल से दैट ऑन मंडे यू बॉट टू चॉकलेट्स ऑफ 5 रुपीज एंड ऑन ट्यूसडे यू बॉट 3 चॉकलेट्स ऑफ 10 रुपीज. मंडे को 2 चॉकलेट्स ऑफ 5 रुपीज, यानी मंडे को टोटल कितना हुआ 10 रुपीज और ट्यूसडे को 3 चॉकलेट्स ऑफ 10 रुपीज, यानी कितना हुआ 30 रुपीज. तो दोनों दिनों को मिलाकर आपने कितने पैसे स्पेंड किए? यस 40 रुपीज, राइट. सो सिमिलर वे यू हैव टू सॉल्व दिस सम. ऑन मंडे 40 लीटर, ऑन ट्यूसडे 50 लीटर एंड कॉस्ट ऑफ 1 लीटर इज 44. और हमें फाइंड आउट करना है कि उसको उसने कितना स्पेंड किया. ओके, सो व्हाट वी आर गोइंग टू डू, फर्स्ट वी नीड टू फाइंड आउट द पेट्रोल कि दोनों दिनों को मिलाकर कितना पेट्रोल, कितना अमाउंट ऑफ पेट्रोल उसने फिल्ड किया, राइट. सो वील फाइंड आउट द पेट्रोल दैट ही फिल्ड ऑन बोथ द डेज. So 40 plus 50, how much amount of petrol he filled? 90 liter. So then after we will get the price. So first you need to find out the total quantity of the petrol or total amount of petrol that he has filled. So total petrol filled is equals to 40 liter plus 50 liter, so 90 liter. Then we need to find out the total cost. So how will we get the total cost? We'll multiply. They have given you the cost of 1 liter. Cost of 1 liter is equals to rupees 44. We have to find out the cost for 90 liter. So cost of 90 liter is equals to question mark. So we'll get multiply. So 90 liter multiply by rupees 44. Let's multiply and check. 44 multiply by 9. 9 fours are 36, 3 of and 39. So 396 and this one 0. And what we are going to place here, liter or rupees? We are going to place here rupees. Why we are going to place here rupees? Because we are finding the cost. So we will put here rupees. And at last we will write the statement. So how will we write the statement? How much cost or how much amount he will pay, right? So here we will write the cost of or the total cost of petrol is equals to rupees 3960. This is how we are going to solve. Understood? Now let's move with question 6. What's the question 6? Let's see. A vendor supplies 32 liters of milk to a hotel in the morning. From this sentence, what you are going to get? You are going to get the milk delivered to the hotel in the morning. So here we will write 32 liters of milk in the morning. Let's read further. And 68 liter of milk in the evening. So from here we are getting the information about the evening. So 68 liter of milk in the evening. If the milk cost rupees 15 per liter. Per liter means cost of 1 liter. So here we will mention that cost of 1 liter is equal to rupees 15. So how much money is due? Due means vendor ko kitne money hum denge. Due to the vendor per day. Per day means in one day. Now here they have given information about morning and evening. Ek din mein wo log morning mein bhi milk le rahe hain aur evening mein bhi. Yani wo morning mein bhi milk supply kar rahe hain aur evening mein bhi. To dono ko milakar morning aur evening dono ko milakar jitna milk wo supply karega utne money usko one day mein milenge. Suppose if I'll say in morning you eat 5 chapatis and in the evening you eat 3 chapatis. So how many chapatis you eat per day? Per day, yani morning or evening ko mila kar. How many? 8. Getting it? So same way, first we need to find out the milk that he supplies in one day. So one day mein kitna hoga? 32 plus 68. So first we need to find out the total quantity of milk. So total quantity of milk is equals to morning or evening. We will add both. So 32 liter plus 68 liter. So 8 plus 2, 10 and 10. So 100 liter. Getting? Now we have to find the total cost or the money vendor will get. So let's find out. cost of 1 liter is equal to rupees 15, and how much quantity of milk? 100 liter. So cost of 100 liter is equal to question mark. Then we are going to do cross multiplication, and this will be in denominator. So 100 liter multiplied by rupees 15. 15 ones are 15 and 2 zeros. Now what will we write here, liter or rupees? We will write here rupees, as we are finding the cost. So rupees 1500. And at last we have to write one sentence. So how will we write from the question? How much money is due to the vendor per day? So how much money? Rupees 1500. So we will replace it by rupees 1500. So we will write here rupees 1500 is due to the vendor per day. Is due to the vendor per day. Understood? So first we will make a list whatever they have given, then after we will find the total quantity of milk as we have to find for a day, then we will find out the cost. They have given the cost of 1 liter, so we will multiply by that and we will get the final answer. Understood? Thank you.